given by the Honorable Minister about the care taken by the Honorable Prime Minister for the agriculture sector. We heartily welcome all the decisions taken by the Government of India in this regard, and that along with the 6,000 rupees being given by the Honorable Prime Minister under PM Kisan Nidhi, our Honorable Chief Minister Sri Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy Ji has added another 6,500, and along with the name of the Honorable Prime Minister and the mentor of our party, Dr. Y.S. Rajasekhar Reddy, Raitu Bharosa and Prime Minister Raitu Nidhi, we have already started giving the first part of the money, and very soon the second part also will be released. And in addition to this, several other schemes taken by the Government of India, like the heat portal and the interest subsidy scheme, wherein government is giving interest at the rate of 7% up to 3 lakhs, and for a prompt payment further discount of 3%, these are all very much welcoming steps. While I appreciate the government and the initiative of the Honorable PM, I would like to bring in two issues through the Honorable Speaker to the Honorable Minister. One is that whenever there is any issue, even in under the Prime Minister Fasal Bima Yojana, the farmer is supposed to submit the claim within 3 working days. See, farmer is a sentimental man, like how a mother takes care of their children. Farmer also takes care of the land. And if there is a calamity, he would be under shock for the initial 1-2 days. To force him to submit it within 3 days, it is highly discourteous. I would submit to the Honorable Minister, through you, to kindly consider a time of at least 10 days for him to come out of the shock and submit the report. And another submission through Honorable Speaker, sir, to the Honorable Minister is, whenever there is a calamity, whenever an indication of calamity, our state government is submitting a report to send a central team to assess the extent of the damage or extent of the calamity. But by the time the ministry officials are coming, one season is passing, sometimes even 6 months, the entire season is over. So the real fact of the calamity would not be visible to them. What I ask to the Honorable Minister through you, sir, to allow them to come within 15 days. So my submission is to, if these two issues are kindly considered, the real interest of the Honorable PM to serve the farmers would certainly be fulfilled. Thank you, sir.